private body mind story. Hey, this is my life. No, this is not my private life, but it seems to be that I would be a private person. I'm so private, you cannot know me, and all I do is just talk to my computer, my personal private computer. I have a very private personal relationship with my private personal computer. Yes. This private personal computer just is. It gives me just this mirror reflection of that. What I long for, that what I am. No mistake, no error, nothing wrong, and nothing needs to be right.